Lauren.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah!
Oh, hi! I'm practicing my tennis in the garden. I just love tennis. Now, that looks about the right height for the tennis net, up to my hip. Now first, I'm going to practice my serves with my tennis racket and my bouncy tennis ball. I've got to get the ball over the net.
I love playing tennis, it's all I want to do. Forehand, backhand, move about, was it in, was it out? I love playing tennis, I don't need something new. Tennis is my favorite game, it's the only sport I want to do.
Wow, all that serving's made me thirsty. There, I need a really big drink of water. Chop chop! Oh, that's much better.
Chop chop!
Hey, where did my tennis racket go? What kind of racket is this? It looks a bit like a tennis racket, but it's smaller, much lighter, skinnier too. I don't think it's strong enough to hit a tennis ball. Oh, the ball's too heavy. What just flew past? Oh, it must have been this. Funny thing, what's this called again? Shaped like a cone, it's really, really light, and this end's all feathery, and this end's quite hard. Oh, flies through the air pretty well. Hey, I wonder if I could use it with this lighter racket. Oh, seems to be a good match. Something new to play with.
Shuttlecock!
What was that? I remember what this is now. It's a shuttlecock.
Shuttlecock!
Oh, hey, the net's much higher now. How did that happen? It was down at my hip, and now it's up here at my shoulder. It's way too high for tennis, but it's just the right height for badminton. This is a badminton racket. I know what game I'm playing now.
I love playing badminton. It's all I want to do. Forehand, backhand, move about. Was it in? Was it out? I love playing badminton. I'm trying something new. 'Cause badminton's my favorite game. It's the only sport I want to do.
Oh, wow, that was fun. I wonder if Tim would like a game.
Hi, I'm going to make some new music today, and I'm going to use what's behind my back. One of these, and one of these. My clappy hands! 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah! Also, I'm going to use one of these, and one of these. My stumpy feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah! Now, both of these sounds sound fantastic, but I'm going to try something a little harder this time. Bear with me. Clap your hands, go with the beat. Use your hands and stamp your feet. Clap and spin around and go back to the start. Now don't be slow. Whoa, that was pretty tricky. Hey, but it would be good if I had someone else to clap with.
Hey, I just heard some really great clapping sounds coming from over here.
Oh, hey, Casey. That was me.
What?
Hey, you can join in. It's something easy and new.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Have you got your instruments with you?
Oh, instruments?
Yeah. These handy hands and these stumpy feet.
Oh, what? Hey, actually, that's a really good idea, Tim.
Okay, shall we see what it's like when we clap together?
Well, hang on. You mean like this?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool.
Here we go.
Ready?
Clap your hands, go with the beat. Use your hands and stamp your feet. Clap and spin around and go. Back to the start, now don't be slow.
Whoa. Hey, Tim, can we please try that one more time?
Sure. But this time, let's see if we can try a trickier clapping style.
Oh, okay. Hang on. Whoa, Tim, that is a bit tricky.
Okay, but are we game enough to give it a go?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it.
Here we go.
Clap your hands, go with the beat. Use your hands and stamp your feet. Clap and spin around and go. Back to the start, now don't be slow.
Believe me, it's harder than it looks.
Hey, Tim, let's do that one more time. Come on.
Okay.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Clap your hands, go with the beat. Use your hands and stamp your feet. Clap and spin around and go. Back to the start, now don't be slow.
Oh! No. Well, we almost did it, Tim.
That was so much fun. Hey, let's give ourselves a clap.
Hey, Tim. Why so glum?
Well, I was up for some fun and action, but it's raining outside today, and I can't go outdoors.
I have an idea for you, and it'll keep you dry.
Oh, you're the best, Stevie. What is it?
Well, it's using pins, but not the pointy, sharp ones, and it's with a ball, but not one that you can bounce.
Hmm. Well, now I'm really confused. Hmm. But you said fun in action. So lead the way, Stevie.
Alrighty, Tim. It's time for another Fitbit tip.
Yeah!
One, two, three, surprise!
Whoa! Ten-pin bowling!
That's
How
right,
awesome
Tim.
Is
look,
this?
And look what we have here. Come over here, guys. Come have a look. We've got the pins here. See, no sharp edges. And down here we have the round ball, which is nice and heavy. So definitely no bouncing. But today we're doing something special. We're going bumper bowling. And that means that the ball can't roll into the gutter.
Okay.
Come on, guys, let's have a look over this way.
Come on, dudes.
Woohoo!
Come on in.
Okay, so here we are for the Fitbit tip. We line up the special ramp directly in the middle.
Okay.
Now, we've got the ball on the top. Then we're ready to go. Are we ready to go bowling, guys?
Yeah!
Well, let's go.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Well done. High fives.
High five!
Chats, where are you?
I'm not coming out. No way.
Oh, but Chats, I just wanted to see if you wanted to come out and play.
No.
Oh, but come on, Chats. It's such a nice day today. Are you at least going to come out and say hello?
Okay. Hello, Case.
Well, Chats, that's new. What's that on your cheek?
It's a bit of a meckle.
A meckle? What's a meckle?
A freckle. I've got a freckle.
What? Under your Band-Aid?
Uh-huh. I want it to go away and come back another day.
Chats, let me take off the Band-Aid and have a look.
No.
Chats, it's okay.
I don't want to have a freckle. I don't like them.
Well, Chats, it's only a little spot. Lots and lots of people have them.
Yeah?
It's true.
Freckles and spots are pretty dots. They sprinkle all over your skin. Freckles and spots are pretty dots. I love, love, love them lots.
Well, okay, you can take it off.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks, Case. But a freckle is still a freckle.
Well, how about if we give your freckle a new name? We can call it something different.
New? Different?
Yeah.
Like what?
We could just call it Dot. That's simple.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Freckles and spots are pretty dots. They sprinkle all over your skin. Freckles and spots are pretty dots.
Yeah.
I love, love, love them lots.
Well, thanks again, Case. But I don't know if I want a dot on my face. Hmm. I'd like something more beautiful than that.
Oh, more beautiful. Hmm. Well, how about we call it a beauty freckle?
Beauty dot?
Spot, dot, beauty,
spot!
Aw, a beauty spot.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
Right, from now on, we'll call your freckle a beauty spot.
Freckles and spots are pretty dots. Ooh. They sprinkle all over your skin. Freckles and dots are beauty spots. I love, love, love them lots.
Hey, I think I'm getting used to it.
Your beauty spot.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what, chats?
What?
I think you're beautiful all the time, with or without your beauty spot.
Aw, thanks, Case. I like my new spot now.
Yay!
Are you ready for today's hidden treasure? If you look very carefully, you just might see a colourful snake in today's story. See how you go. Now, on with the story.
Hey, what's this? Newsflash! World-famous scientists are travelling in the jungle of Central America to discover the rare and very lucky golden frogs.
Jesse, it will be well worth all the hard work when we discover the golden frogs that call these jungles home.
Oh, yes, indeed, Pete. It has been years in the planning.
Uh-oh. News just to hand. The lucky golden frogs have just decided to go on holiday.
Bonita!
Yes?
Have you packed our overnight packs? I just can't wait to get to the Holiday Swamp Inn.
I have. Giselle, have you packed our fly fishing gear? There's mighty fine fly fishing to be had at the Holiday Swamp Inn.
I have. Let's catch some delicious flies.
Yum! It's been years in the planning.
Off we go on our fly fishing holiday.
Sing, sing a frog song, not too short, not too long, deep, deep and low. Not too fast, not too slow, golden song. Let's sing along. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Finally, we get to meet the golden frogs up close and personal.
Well, yes, it says here in our notes that they should live right here. But I can't see any frogs.
Me neither.
And I can't hear any frogs.
Me neither.
Another news update. The scientists looked and listened, but they couldn't see or hear any of the frogs. What were they going to do?
Jesse, look, a frog print.
Whoa, the frogs do live here. Let's follow them. Hope they don't live too far away.
I know, Jesse. Frogs like songs. Maybe if we sing a frog song, the frogs might hear us.
Brilliant idea.
Yeah.
Sing, sing a frog song. Not too short, not too long, deep, deep and low. Not too fast, not too slow, a golden song. Let's sing along. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Come on, let's go this way.
More news to hand. The Holiday Swamp Inn is not that far away.
Not too short, not too long, deep, deep and low.
Did you hear that, Bonita?
Yes, I did. It's like music to my ears.
That's because it's our music. It's our frog song.
Sing, sing a frog song, not too short, not too long.
Can you hear that?
Golden frogs over there.
Our scientists are using the songs to track the frogs all the way to the Holiday Swamp Inn.
A golden song, let's sing along. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Splendiferously amazing!
And how frog-aliciously lucky. This is exciting.
Yeah. Oh, look, more holiday makers. Hello, how do you do?
Oh, we found you. Oh, we heard your singing and it led us straight to you.
We went to your frog home but couldn't find you. And now here you are.
Well, we're on our long-awaited holiday doing our favourite thing, fly fishing.
It's been years in the planning. Huh?
How about a song?
We'd love to!
Sing, sing a frog song, not too short, not too long, deep, deep and low. Not too fast, not too slow, a golden song, let's sing along.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit,
ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
And to wrap up the story, they all had a splendiferous, frogalicious fly fishing holiday together with lots of singing. And now to show you where the colourful snake was. There it is. And now it's time for another type of song. Come on, guys, let's go!
Yeah!